five coaches on the hot seat in order. Five guys who will most likely be looking for new jobs come next year.
Number five, we're going to start with Romeo Crennel in Kansas City. You had him in the playoffs. A lot of people had him in the playoffs. They've been a big disappointment.
I'd like them to have a lead. They haven't played with a lead yet through an entire season. We're basically halfway through. I think there's no way in the world he returns.
Let's go to Pat Shurmur at number four.